So excited. So I just wanted to tell you what I did up until now. So we sanded the whole thing down first without cutting the holes, and then we cut the holes in the board, and then we had to put resin in like these spots because these were pre-existing holes that we didn't need. And there were little mistakes we had to fix. So I just finished sanding down all the inside here and all on top. I had to make these flush because we put a little bit too much. So now there's a tarp on the ground, there's a paintbrush, some tape, and I'm gonna start painting. Finally.